absorbed the word. He has now made the word yours. Are you hearing me? It is called Catalan Valley. That is when you take a hold of the word of God and seize it. You make it yours. It gets into your system. At that moment, there's a holy boldness. You now start prophesying. And this prophecy is not a prophecy that you are inspired with to give the prophecy. No, you are now seeing with the eyes of a prophet. You are seeing.
Forth. You call them in and they arrive on the scene.